Okay, good morning students. Good morning, how are you? I am fine, thank you. Right. We have started a unit 2. Okay, in the last class we have started a unit 2. And glossary roots also we have seen a reading A or A reading. Unit 2, A reading. True height. Lesson name is true height. Written by David Nestor. David Nestor. It is actually about the pole vault. Pole vault. Pole vaulting, you know already. Yesterday, I have told you. Pole vault. Pole vault game belongs to pole vault game. Pole vault game means right up. It is a noun, which means a sport. A sport in which you use a long pole, to swing over a high barrier, over a high barrier. This lesson belongs to pole vault game. Pole vault game means a sport in which you use a long pole to swing over a high barrier. You can see page number 29. It is pole vault. Okay, this is. Now I would like to start the lesson. First passage. See there. This story talks about the feelings of an athlete. Athlete means sports person. Athlete is a noun, means sports person. Okay. Sports person, athlete. So this story talks about the feelings of an athlete. So here we are going to talk about the feelings of one sports person. So, as he pursues means trying to achieve, his dream. So, we are going to learn about the feelings of one sports person. So, how did he achieve his dream, his desire, his wish? Okay, that is, read about a nerve-wracking means anxiety. Read about a nerve-wracking day in Michael Stone's life, and he prepares to take the ultimate test of his sports career. So, what is the name of the main character? Michael Stone. Okay, Michael Stone. Michael Stone writes there. The sports person name is Michael Stone. So how did he achieve? So we are going to see. Life is he as he prepares to take the ultimate test of his sports career. So final test. In his sports career, he is going to take the final test in his sports career. So how did he achieve? It is an awe-inspiring achievement. It is an awe-inspiring. Awe. Awe means wonderful. Awe means wonderful. It is an wonderful, inspiring achievement that will leave you breathless. That will leave you breathless. So very, very important situation. The most important incident happened in his life. That is very, it takes very tension. And also it is wonderful, inspiring achievement. He achieved, that is he mentioned in the lesson. See here, first passage. Pole vaulting game, how did they run? So they have a long pole, and with the pole they were running, and one spot they used to keep the pole, a long pole on the ground. Afterwards the warrior is there, barrier. So we have to swing over the barrier. If we did not touch the barrier, then only we will win. Otherwise if you touch the barrier, you will lose the game. That is. So like this the lesson started. His palms were sweating. He needed a towel to dry his grip. So when he was in the field, when he was ready to play the game, during that time his palms were sweating. Next, he needed a towel to dry his grip. So that's why sweating was coming on the palms. That's why what he needed. He needs towel to dry it. And a glass of ice water quenched his thirst, but hardly cooled his intensity. So a glass of ice water quenched. Quenched means satisfy. Quenched means satisfy. A glass of ice water quenched his thirst. Maybe during the time, if he takes a, he had taken a glass of ice cold water. But that is for thirsty. But what about the inner? See there. But hardly cooled his intensity. A glass of ice water quenched his thirst, but hardly cooled his intensity. Generally, if we may have thirsty, we will take water, normal water or cool water. If we take cool water, it is enough for removing the thirst. But here, hardly cooled his intensity. Intensity means here strong desire, tevrata. Kani ice cold water to daham teechukochu kani daanikante tevram ayindi itani desire. Okay, gelavali. So he is going to win, try till you succeed. Ala atan tevrata ikka ekkuva undannamata. Dentante glass of ice water kanna gaani itani tevrata vijayam pondalane tevrata matram ekkuva undi ani. A glass of ice water quenched his thirst, but hardly cooled his intensity. The astroturf he sat on was as hot as the competition he faced today at the National Junior Olympics. So where was he? He was in the field. He was in the ground. Why did he stay there? Because he has a National Junior Olympics. National Junior Olympics. So the astroturf. Astroturf means artificial grass is ready. The artificial grass is ready to the players. When he sat on the artificial grass, the day was very hot because all the competitors came. All the competitors came and the best players came to play the pole vault, and it is National Junior Olympics. So ordinary players are not there, extraordinary players are there, because that is Olympics, National Junior Olympics. That's why. So the astroturf, as he sat on, was as hot as the competition he faced today at the National Junior Olympics. So the pole was set at 17 feet. The pole was set at 17 feet. Pole was set at, means like this. This is the barrier. So here this is 17 feet. The pole was set at 17 feet. That was 3 inches higher than his personal best. That is 3 inches higher than his personal best. Means it is what is his past record? I think this is 17 feet. This is 17 feet. That was the 3 inches higher than his personal best. 3 inches higher than. Means I think his personal best maybe 14, maybe 15 or 16 and a half, maybe. His personal best may be 15. Okay. So there was 3 inches higher than his personal best. Michael Stoner confronted means faced. Michael Stoner confronted the most challenging day of his pole vaulting career. Michael Stoner faced the most challenging day of his pole vaulting career. This is the most challenging day, that is, okay. So in his sports career. So what is the game name pole vault? What is the game name pole vault? What is the meaning of athlete? Athlete means sports persons. Okay. So the stands were still filled with about 20,000 people, even though the final race had ended an hour earlier. The stands were still filled with about 20,000 people. So around 20,000 people were watching the game, even though they did not go there. Almost final game finished an hour earlier than. So and ఒక గంట ముందే గేమ్ అయిపోయింది. అయినా కానీ 20,000 పీపుల్ మాత్రం దే డిడ్ంట్ మూవ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద స్టేడియం. వాట్ హ్యాపెన్ లెట్ అస్ సీ వాట్ ఈస్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్ ఇన్ దిస్ లెసన్. ఓకే, సో నెక్స్ట్ క్లాసెస్ వీ విల్ సీ ద రిమైనింగ్ లెసన్ ఇన్ ద నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.